consider the following statements. Thermal stress is induced in the component in general when, statement 1, a temperature gradient exists in the component. When you look at the statement 1, it talks about the temperature gradient. Temperature gradient is the change in temperature with respect to time. So, in the case of thermal stress, temperature remains constant. So, statement 1 cannot be correct. Let's look at statement 2. The component is free from any restraint. When any component is free from a restraint or a constraint, the component can expand or contract easily. Therefore, in this case, thermal stresses will not be produced. Therefore, statement 2 is also not correct. Statement 3 is, it is restrained to expand or contract freely. Yes, that is, the thermal stress is induced in the component in general when the component is restrained to expand or contract freely. Therefore, the correct answer to option C.